Welcome to today's edition of the AII, watching stock news, deal tracker, and advancements in artificial intelligence. Hey folks, Sam Mowers here with you again for this latest installment of the AII. For stock news today, we'll talk about how Amazon Web Services was chosen by NASCAR for its cloud and AI workloads, Siri's upgrades in Apple's upcoming iOS 13, and IBM's upgrades to its DB2 database. Then we're going to look at some projections for the AI ops platform's market. So starting off, Amazon Web Services, or AWS, which is a subsidiary of Amazon, traded on the NASDAQ under the ticker symbol AMZN, has announced that it was selected by NASCAR to be the latter's standard for cloud-based machine learning and artificial intelligence workloads. This collaboration will see NASCAR leveraging AWS technology to curate interactive multimedia experiences for fans. Mike Clayville, the vice president of worldwide commercial sales at AWS, said, quote, "Amazon's 20 years of machine learning experience, along with our broad analytics and machine learning capabilities, make us the best choice for organizations who want to use machine learning to gain insights into their data and establish new levels of engagement with their customers," end quote. Apple, which is traded on the NASDAQ under the ticker symbol AAPL, revealed details for iOS 13, previewing the new operating system's improved features and performance. Among the new developments is a new and improved Siri virtual assistant, which comes with upgraded speech recognition capabilities and a new, more natural-sounding voice. And IBM, which is traded on the New York Stock Exchange under the ticker symbol IBM, today announced an upgrade to its DB2 database, which will allow enterprises to infuse AI and data science into their database management processes to more easily build AI into applications and gain greater insights from their data. Daniel Hernandez, who's the vice president at IBM Data and AI, said, quote, "The advances we've made to DB2 today are reflective of our clients' growth and the acceleration of AI adoption we all expect. No longer a traditional system of record or data store, the database is rapidly becoming a distinct component of the AI strategy, and DB2 is that AI database," end quote. And shifting away from stocks, a report from DataBridge Market Research finds that the global AI ops platform market will grow from $1.76 billion in 2017 to $18.51 billion by 2025, with a compound annual growth rate of 34.2% in the forecast period. An excerpt from the report description defines the market as, quote, "Artificial intelligence for IT operations, or AI ops, is mostly known as an umbrella platform, where it automatically identifies and resolves the IT issues by using big data analytics, machine learning, and other AI technologies. The AI ops brings three capabilities to the enterprises by bringing down the IT system's alerts, recognizing the serious trouble in faster and greater accuracy than humans, and bringing interaction between the data center groups and teams. In addition, it is applicable in proper data storage, protection, retention, and securing data," end quote. And that's it for today's AII. If you would like to be a guest or sponsor for this podcast, contact InvestorIdeas.com. Investor Ideas reminds all listeners to read our disclaimers and disclosures on the InvestorIdeas.com website, and this podcast is not an endorsement to buy products or services or securities. Investors are reminded all investment involves risk and possible loss of investment. To hear more InvestorIdeas.com podcasts, please visit InvestorIdeas.com/audio. And a reminder, you can also hear our podcasts on Spotify, iTunes, TuneIn, Stitcher, Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio.com, and Google Play Music.